when I first came to JPL, it was back in middle school, and I was really inspired by the Curiosity Mars rover being built. And ever since then, I knew that I wanted to become an aerospace engineer because the people here at JPL really do the impossible.